Yo, welcome back, Wolf Nation. We're back where we were. Your girl Wolf here. If you don't know, my name is Wolf. You call me Wolf. Call me Island Wolf. Call me Aaliyah. Call me anything you want. Actually, you can't. You can't call me anything you want. I have rules. Alright. So, this will be fine to exit, I believe. So, yeah, let's go. Let's go. Please, oh, wait. I wanna get some pistol kills. Let me get some pistol kills, y'all. No, I don't want dual wheel. Give me the headshot, Ooh. Oh, I think he sees me. He's walking. Did I just get wall banged? I wanna know how many people hate this. Like, I legit wanna know how many people actually hate that you only have 50 health. I have no armor, by the way, so if I get shot, I'm gonna die. So how many of you guys hate that? It legit, you can't do anything. This game kind of forces you to be stealthy. It's kind of annoying. I don't want to be stealthy. I want to go in loud. I want to scream. I want the neighbors to know my name. Okay? Where was that other guy? Like, there's just a guy that just came up behind me. And out of nowhere, he just destroyed my life. That's where I want to know. I want to know where the other guy was. Can I sneak past that dude? Or do I have to kill him? First, I'm gonna switch my weapon. I would like to sneak past him. Please do not turn around. I did it. I did it. She's done it. Alright, now how do I get in there? Do I just gotta blow it up? Yeah.
See if there's some way to power up this old train.
Please do not have anything crawl on my leg. Thank you.
Nice. Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
Maybe that's what I need to do. I need to upgrade my weapons. So let's take a look at upgrading my weapons. So I basically use like two weapons. Let's look at this. Is this the AR? I don't know if it's the AR or not. Armor piercing. Magazine. I have three things. Double magazine saves. That's quick. Okay, alright. Yes, I want that upgrade. Marksman scope. No, I don't want that. This is my AR, I think. Before leaving a gun, travel slower. No, I don't want that. Doubles up the... I might get that. Oh, suppressor, yes. So you can basically get all the upgrades for your guns. I should have put a suppressor on my pistol. I'm stupid. Oh, that's cool though. That's cool. I like this. Let's look at my perks. Like, so I get these perks automatically. I'm assuming, right? I'm assuming I get those perks automatically. I kind of want to drop this. Can I just drop this? You know what I just peeped?
Train's got power. Let's find the controls and see if it moves.
I just peeped that if you hit the down on D-pad, like in Assassin's Creed, it actually showed you where the objective is, which is pretty cool. Boy, yes boy, this weapon just destroyed those two. Yes. Can I pick up the armor? Like, oh, I'm maxed out 200. Let's go. What I like to see. I would like to inspect whatever it wants me to inspect. There we go. Thank you. All right. Did we just... What do we do? What do we do? What do we do now? I low-key kind of want to drop this. But I feel like... This is what we need. You know? Like, we kind of need this. I like that little feature. I wish I would have known about it before. So I gotta find a way to get over there. How do I get over there, though? Where was my train? Is my train? All right. Let's get out of here, boys. I like this gun, bro. It just annihilated those two. Boy, that man got wrecked. Oh, it took my gun.
Ain't dead. So keep moving.
Is this the gun with the suppressor on it?
If you are on Fifth Avenue, the state building should be near.
Which gun did I put the suppressor on? I didn't pick up that ammo. I think it's this gun. We'll find out soon enough, won't we? Get hatched, mate. Gold. That's the first piece of gold I found. It's crazy stuff. It's overcharge. Cause like I might, why not take the freaking health. It's not like I'm coming back here. Oh, what's that? Take that. Where you at, Commander? I'm maxed out on that. Can't take anymore. No! Please! How? I hate these things. Can I get up behind it and do something to his, like, so it leaks out or something? Why'd you just stop in there? Why'd you just stop in there? How are you? You have 50 health, 200 armor. Okay. Get up, bro. Get up, bro. Did I shoot down there? Wait. Oh my god, I got flamethrowers. Put the suppressor on. What gun did I put the suppressor on? Do I just keep hitting it? Like, oh my god, oh my god. Could I just avoid it the whole time? I think I could have. You can't get me on, you stupid dog. I'm just kidding. Dogs aren't stupid. Dogs are the best. Oh! He's still coming! Oh, this is the gun that had the suppressor on it and the round drum. That thing was still coming for your girl. Oh my god. I hate going against freaking big robots. Like, legit. I hate it. I'm out, bro.
For elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
I am out.
Why, Sonya? Every second, a glory.
I appreciate if you die. Thank you. You're not dead! Alright, Commander, where you at, bro? There he is. Gotta go, you 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 gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Whew. There are so many Nazis. Why am I reloading so much? There's no need for that. Arm. Who? You sneaky so and so. Where's the exit I'm supposed to be trying to get to? I don't remember where it is. Oh, it's down there. Just let me out. Just, oh my god, I'm almost dead. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. I think I kind of just broke the game. I guess that Nazi robot thing just disappeared. Oh my god, yo. Y'all gonna die. Dancing and rejoicing as your entrails trickle down from the ceiling. You dig, man?
Lady, I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We?
The Kreisau Circle.
Especially escort this motherfucker inside the house and get him a hot meal. Let me put this pen back in. Shit!
Yo, she crazy. I like her.
You're crushing me.
Chili, you okay? It's my father's recipe. I got no screw you.
So what's chicken fat?
That's my Faraday cage, man. You dig?
It keeps the Nazi alien conspiracy from finding us. I almost got killed by William goddamn Blaskowitz.
Do you mind?
You gonna take a smoke while you you're breastfeeding your child and you're taking the smoke. Come on, man.
Yeah, I was. I survived. I'm particularly unscathed because I was on the ground at the time. I came up. I got the vision out of Dante's Inferno, you know what I'm saying? One of the main people just wrong. Screams that went through the bombed out building. It's like, how this is. And I remember this mother and son. This boy was lying and stumbling through the chaos. His arms were outstretched, calling out for his mom. And the heat from the bomb had melted the skin on his arms, and they just dripped. Like he was wearing a shirt that was a couple of sizes too big. And I remember his mom. She was crawling to get to him. And the half of her body was all gone. It was just gone. What are you thinking in a moment like that? When you know you're losing everything you love. What are you thinking like that, huh?
Her eyebrows are on fleek.
Shit. That's gonna leave a mark.
Monsters did this.
Not monsters. Men. Look, I'm sorry for your loss, Mr. Blaskowitz. For a little I spoke with Caroline, she seemed like a hell of a woman.
She had balls of steel.
Balls? Why is it that balls always used as some fucking default definition of badassery? Small, little, delicate things.
This woman's a feminist.
Snug and warm and cozy and comfortable and then little
so weird.
What's not a mystery is the sweet juice they produce.
Yeah, I got a couple of my own on the way.
You little guy.
It's a girl.
Oh, sorry.
What are you sorry for? What's up, special?
There's pigs, lots of them coming up the stairs. They're gonna fucking army.
Shh, the fuckers found us. Well, you got an escape strategy, Mr. Blazkowicz?
Anya, we're gonna need immediate evac.
Understood, William. Dispatching has one and has two for immediate extraction.
Copy. Move your people to the roof. I'll stall the Nazis until our ride's here.
Brothers and sisters, listen up! I need everybody to get up to the roof now. We're evacuating.
You tell me all the black people survived? What is going on here? Yo, her afro's on like fleek, dude. I'm trying to tell you, bro. Adapt that.
Come and fucking get me, you white ass fascist Nazi pig.
Hey, if y'all got any, if y'all left any armor for your guest, boy, that's what I'm looking for right there, right there, right there. Yes, 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 yes. Y'all got any more? Y'all got any more for me? Get out of here. Get out of here. Your stupid drones. Are those even regulated? Are those drones even regulated? Probably not. But you're freaking Nazis. You suck. I have to, if I want to fly my drone, I gotta go get it regulated by the government. Take the fun out of stuff, man. I want a shotgun. Someone give me a shotgun. I just want a blast full, boy. Oh my god. Not today. Not ever. Around this corner. Oh my god. Where's my evacuation? Evac. Get me out of here. Give me the armor. Give me the armor. We got this, yo. Yo, my arm is already down, bro. My arm is down, my health is down. Reload, bro. There's only one of them, right? There's only one of those. Yo, where's my evacuation? Evac, help a sister out. I need a new gun. Let me out! Did I make it? I made it.
Should we use it? Should we use it, Abby?
You're such a little Gray. You're such a little Gray.
We gotta set this right, Grace. Put the fighting spirit back in the American people. Ignite a revolution.
Shit. We've been fighting every motherfucking day, Blazkowicz. White America, though? They done packed up and given in. See, I guess they don't have the fighting spirit no more. Nah, they just do whatever the fucking Fuhrer tells them to do.
That's baloney. They want to fight the Nazis just as much as we do. All they need is for someone to show them how.
You know who's running the South after the Nazis took over? The Ku Klux motherfucking Klan, am I right?
That's it.
So what you gonna do? You gonna go down there and...
Oh, you got me fucked up.
...and build bridges and persuade them to join our cause? Get your head out your ass, Blazkowicz.
Forget about the turncoats. Focus on the grassroots. I'm running on empty. Don't know how much time I got. Can't even stand up on my own accord no more.
I've seen worse.
Maybe you're right. Maybe the American people grew comfortable living under tyranny. Maybe the Nazis will still be running the show after I kick the bucket.
Sister Grace is always right, brother. I learned that the hard way.
I don't know. But I know this. You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gasoline. People gotta know they don't have to take this shit no more. Nothing else, that's what I'm gonna do before I go.
See, that's what I'm talking about, Blazkowicz! You wanna strike fear in the Nazis? You wanna hit them hard for all to see? You wanna cause some real motherfucking havoc? Well, then you come to the right woman. So if you still got some Nazi fighting, killing skills up in you, then guess what? I got a plan that's gonna send shockwaves throughout the nation.
Oh, shit! Is this the one where I go home to Roswell?
Show you right!
What do you think about this? What the hell?
I think I got you now, my little boylum.
Thanks, boss. Just match it. Oh, damn, I thought he was gonna match it.
So this is where all the decisions are made. Huh. We're gonna need a room to sleep nearby. This one looks empty. Super smash! Hey, Englishman. I'm gonna need a new home for my people. Power outlets, radio room access, and a can. You got it?
Please.
Say what?
Please. You ask for something, you say please, and don't fucking call me Englishman.
Okay, you wanna step to me, motherfucker, you wanna get shit down, cause I'm
yo, this chick is savage.
Absolutely no control over the thing. Happy to oblige.
What's up, boss?
We're bunking in here.
You got it, sister.
Alright. Listen up, brothers and sisters. The, touchy Englishman is gonna show you where to set up shop. After that, I want you to look around. Find a place to bunk in, get to know the boat book, and hey, don't start no shit. But don't take none either.
Come on. Well, what the kind lady said, follow me.
You got nukes on this boat? Yes, we do. There's a stockpile of nuclear warheads downstairs in Section F. We need to get our hands on one of those.
But we've sealed off the entrance to Section F. Because it's been flooded since the attack.
Blazkowicz, you know how to swim?
Yep.
Yo, I like this girl. Yo, she a boss.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this, man? Is this a working toilet?
Are you okay?
Yes. Yes, this toilet can handle all sorts of waste.
You good, fam? Anyways, while they walk over this toilet, I'm going to end the episode. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you will punch that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.